So, I will start off with simple map glitching. I have placed some grounds here I'm going to do stuff with. I'm going to change this one into IF, that's called Infinite Friction. This one is going to be IA, Infinite, or IR, never mind, Infinite Rotation. I'll make this Infinite Mass and keep this one normal, so I can explain what happens. You probably know by trying to put minus into mass that won't work, or put other symbols in the values, but I have an easy trick to prevent this from happening. You can just go like, I want this to have be infinite mass. You can just make it like something I remember, let's say 666, and also make the friction on this 666, and let's make the rotation on this one 1337. Now you can open Word or any other text program. I will do that now. You have Word. Now you go to save load test and you copy map to clipboard. Then you go back to your Word document and just paste it in. Now you will see 1666 here, another 666 there, and 1337 here. Let me change the values on this. Let's make this negative, and let's make this 8999981. Okay, no, let's copy this again. Go back to game and load it. Now you will see this ground has changed a bit. You can see it's now the value I wanted. This one is still the same. This one is negative mass, and this one is negative friction. Now I'll place the my spawn here, and I'll show you what happens. Oop, let me at least make it not dynamic. Okay. So basically, what happens with IF, if something touches it, it goes to the car. If something has touched infinite friction, if you go stand on normal ground, you will fall through it. You can see this now. But if you stand on anti-mass or infinite mass, then nothing happens. So that way you can prevent it. Or you just make it touch an infinite mass friction thing. Okay, now this is infinite rotation. If you rotate it, it's not actually the rotation you see, so you can screw something up there, I think. Did I? Okay, I just screwed up one number. Let's remove this 8. So basically what happens if you touch infinite rotation ground, it doesn't have the rotation you see it on the screen. So basically it's actually there. This way you can make walkthrough ground and other things. So if you make it really big, let's say, let's make this 800. Let's make this at least 3000 and this 800. You can place it here. I have to place it a bit more up. Place it here. And you can just walk through it. So simple is it.